Okay, now I'm going to demonstrate the other drill that we were doing when the person does an outside block. What are you doing then when he blocks with the rear hand with it? So once again, as I throw the jab, he blocks. His energy's coming out this way. I'm going to come underneath with my rear hand to pull in. I punch this way. He blocks that hit. I come under to hit. You can either hit the throat or the face, whichever one you want. Hope you guys enjoy it.